I beg you to stop using the Constitution in the way that you're using it.